If love between both sides can last for ages, why need they stay together night and day? Sounds familiar? It's a well-known verse written by Chinese poet Qin Guan in the Song Dynasty. Nearly 1,000 years ago, Qin wrote this poem for the traditional Chinese festival, Qi Xi. Well, today is Qi Xi. On this romantic Chinese Valentine's Day, let's see what love is in different people's eyes. For William Shakespeare, love looks not with the eyes, but with the mind. And that's why the winged cupid is painted blind. Some may say they don't know what love is. Maybe you just haven't met the right person yet. As Herman Hesse says, if I know what love is, it's because of you. And some may think that love only exists in the adult world. However, children have their own thoughts on love.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yes.
Who is she?
Isabella.
What do you like about her?
Her hair. She has beautiful toys.
Some may wonder how long passionate love can last. William Butler Yeats could give you an answer. How many loves your moments of black rays and loves your beauty with love, false or true? But one man loved the pilgrim soul in you and loved the sorrows of your changing face. When mourning for his departed wife, the Tang Dynasty poet Yuan Zhen said, no water is wide enough when you have crossed the sea. No cloud is beautiful but that which crowns the peak. As you can see, love can touch us one time and last for a lifetime. Just like Jean Moreau says, age does not protect you from love, but love, to some extent, protects you from age. Next time when you are feeling bad and down, just keep the Beatles song in mind. All you need is love. I'm Jingjia, wish you a lovely day.